Who, let's face it, may no longer be with us. I've marked his last known location on the mini-map. Let's check it out and hope for the best.
Thank you. Not possible.
Not inspire confidence. Let's see what's inside. And this inspires even less confidence. Let's take a look around. Nice job! Let's explore! Looks like it was abandoned. A secret research lab! Finally! Huh, this is vendor tech equipment. What's it doing here? Check out that computer.
Ammo!
Whoa, this is interesting. In the lead up to the storm, vendor tech labs began developing experimental weapons. Normally, I'd find that kind of thing disturbing, but these days, I'm all about it. It looks like this lab was working on something called an atmosphere. I've downloaded the schematic. Let's test it out. Dark radiation will fuel flow to power the weapon. There should be some in this lab. Then, that hunt will want to stock up on bullets. There are two ways to craft bullets. Inventory and select the bullets you want to craft, or you can hold reload on your current weapon to auto-craft the bullets you need. Let's craft some bullets. Wow, we need help. We're all set.
I need help.
I've marked the target on your map. According to the lab's computers, you place the Atlas on the target, add blue glow, and wait. Sounds simple. Way to go! Prepare for an attack from the west. Build some basic reinforcements to protect the Atlas. This storm will be stronger than what we saw at home base. Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. That's enough blue glow. Here come the husks. And there goes the core temperature. Oh. No need to worry. Yet.
That's how we do it.
Okay.
UFOs and aliens, just another day at the office. Portfolios and mailing lists, just another way to spread the gossip. I'm so bored of this world, it looks the same as yesterday. I'm trying to break out, go far away, and I'm so bored of my room. It smells the same every day. I'm trying to get out and go far away. Jump in the spaceship with the homies, fly so high, yeah, I think I got a nosebleed. Peace and pout, cause we all so posy. Watching my post, cause they all.
Now rests on you, me, and some guy from tech support. Who, let's face it, may no longer be with us. I've marked his last known location on the mini-map. Let's check it out and hope for the best.
Thank you. Not possible.